Today, we will be talking about my pet peeves. Yes, it is the truth. I don't get annoyed. I do. That came out wrong. Oh well. So, today, we will be talking about my pet peeves. Fun. And there are a lot of them. I couldn't remember some of them. So, yeah. Let's get started. So, my first pet peeve is people saying library. I don't even know how to explain this. I try to tell them it's library. There are R's in there. You put the R before the A. Library. There are two R's. Then they just yell at me like I'm stupid. Like,
no, I was saying it right.
No, you weren't. You were not saying it right at all. And it really annoys me. So, all you can really do, I'm not gonna do solutions for all of them, is try to correct them. And if it doesn't turn out well, then just walk away. That's all I can really say. Just walk. Go. Like people chewing with their mouths open. It's just gross and really disgusting. And I know if they're going to take it literally, they're just going to close their mouth and try to put food in their mouth. So it's going to be like, pretend like I have popcorn in my hand. They'll be like, and then the popcorn falls to the ground. And they'll take it too literally. So instead of saying, close your mouth, you can say, please chew with your mouth closed. And they'll probably take it better. But if any of you do that, it's just really disgusting. No one wants to see the chewed up food in your mouth. It's really gross. So, yeah. On to the next one. Getting treated like you're older or younger than your actual age. So, I was raised to be more mature than other people my age. And I can tell by my school, which is out of control. Well, not out of control exactly. It's more, well, as I'm going to say in my school review video, my team last year was, in my opinion, the worst team out of 5th and 6th grade. So, yeah. That's all you can really do is do nothing because you can't do anything about it. Man, my hair looks like it's pink again. What? So you can't really do anything about that. So yeah. People thinking their opinions are the only opinions that matter. So say you're talking about colors with your friend. You say, oh, my favorite color is purple. And then they say, "Ah, purple? That's not even a color." And they roll their eyes at you. I swear. I swear. If they do that one more time, at the door. No. No, no. And they're not even gonna get a try. Because I would take their opinions into an account. Like, say,
"Oh, yeah. The new Wonder Woman movie was amazing. I bet it was better than Cars 3.
And you could either agree with them or disagree with them. And if you disagree with them, they'll just blow out of the water. So, yeah. That's all I have for you guys today. And I hope you liked this video, because we still don't have a name for this pillow, by the way. So again, as I said in my last video, comment down below what we should name the pillow of awesomeness. Come up with any names, and I bet no one's gonna do it again. So yeah. See you guys next week. Bye.
Hope you liked this video. And if you did, like it, that is. Subscribe to my mommy! Bye-bye.